Being more than twice as massive than the other planets of our solar system combined and having a giant red storm bigger than Earth, have you ever imagined how Jupiter sounds like? From its mysterious core to its stormy surface, there's plenty to learn about the planet Jupiter, which is as vibrant as our most colorful dreams are made of. Multicolored bands of clouds ripple around its thick atmosphere, making up a world so large that 1,300 Earths could fit inside. Its great red spot seems to peer out from the swirling vapors like an enormous eye in the face of a striped giant. Though it looks pleasantly beautiful and serene when viewed from the relative safety of our home world, Jupiter is an extremely chaotic and stormy planet. The four innermost planets are made of rocks, whereas Jupiter is made of gas, and it's a monster. The gas giant planet's spots and swirls come from massive storms that whip up prevailing winds as fast as 335 miles an hour at the equator, faster than any known winds on Earth. It is the biggest and baddest planet in the solar system that has the biggest and the baddest radiation and magnetic field. It sparks electrical currents that may drive the planet's intense and massive magnetosphere, which is 16 to 54 times as powerful as Earth's. Jupiter is unforgiving. It's relentless. It's spinning around so fast that its gravity is like a giant slingshot slinging rocks, dust, electrons, and whole comets. Anything that gets close to it becomes its weapon. In 2016, NASA's Juno spacecraft entered the planet's magnetic field. No spacecraft has ever flown this close to Jupiter, flown this deep in the radiation belts and faced radiation of 20 miles rad over the course of the mission. Juno's wave instrument recorded the encounter with the bow shock, an area right outside the gas giant's magnetosphere, over the course of about 2 hours on June 24, 2016. Bow shock is where the supersonic solar wind is heated and slowed by Jupiter's magnetosphere. It is analogous to a sonic boom on Earth, like a jolt of turbulence. Trapped continuum radiation refers to waves trapped in a low-density cavity in Jupiter's magnetosphere. Data from Juno's waves investigation, presented as audio stream and color animation, indicate the spacecraft's crossing of the bow stock just outside the magnetosphere on June 24th and the transit into the lower density of the Jovian magnetosphere on June 25th. The solar wind blows past all the planets at its first get to enjoy the strangely sonorous ride. Thus, secrets lie deep within Jupiter, shrouded in the solar system's strongest magnetic field and the most lethal radiation belts. Thanks for watching the video, and if you have found some value out of it, do press the like button and smash the subscribe button. Till then, see you later.